she has to go and see the president of Greece.
No, you are the president.
But I say someone. We have prepared this meeting with the president of Portugal and with our friends from Afghanistan, from Pakistan, from Syria and Kurdistan. Different countries are presented here. We are 45 people in the chamber at the floor, and there is a common life where we try to share a lot of things. If you want to say some words, Mr. President, thank you for them.
Yes, just two words, if you allow me. Thinking of this baby, what's the name?
Israel.
Israel. You must think of the future of Israel. The future of your children. You are building this future. You are suffering. You have suffered a lot. Far away from your country, your homelands. Suffering long trips. Waiting and waiting and waiting for the new life you hope you'll be having and you will have, I'm sure. You know that many young volunteers, some of them Portuguese from my country, are working here to help you.
Yes, that's true.
Because really, you deserve everything. But whenever you feel a little bit of despair, of lack of hope, think of Israel. She looks happy because she knows she's going to live very long, a long life, and a much happier life than this one. Yes, of course. Thank you for being here. And you know we shall support you always.
Thank you for your love.
Always.
Thank you very much.
You remember the photo of Lisbon?
Yes, there we were. Let us take a photo, all of us. Okay. With this one.
Yes.
As the leading. Yes.
You wanted to say something?
Yes.